Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Aries, fire sign. This is November bi-weekly reading. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Aries, fire sign. What are the messages for you? Under the deck, the World, Eight of Wands, Eight of Cups, Ace of Cups. I think you want to leave someone or you want to disconnect from someone here and you want to focus on yourself and you want to love yourself. Yes, you are doing self-love or you want to do self-love here. You want to take care of yourself and you want to leave behind someone or something that doesn't serve you anymore. And lots of communication is coming for you, Aries. Someone wants to communicate with you. And lots of you both are in long distance relationship here. And same cycles are repeating between you and your person again and again. Repetition of cycles here. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Ace of Swords, Ten of Wands and Five of Wands. Yeah. Because in recent past, there was a lot of drama was going between you and your person. You're feeling overburdened here because the total burden is on your shoulder. You invested a lot in this relationship, but your person is always in and out of your life. So you fed up with their behavior. That's why you decided to cut off this person from your life. Or some of you decided to move on from this person because you want clarity from that person, but it is not coming. That's why finally you decided to walk away here. Then present, King of Cups, Ten of Cups and Eight of Pentacles. Now you are focusing on your career. You are working hard towards your goals. But I am seeing here someone is coming into your life to offer their cup of love to you. But I am seeing this could be a brand new person. Because past person always in and out of your life. I am seeing this new person is willing to give you Ten of Cups. And they are ready to offer stability also. I think this person is more serious about than your past person. Then present. Sorry, then future, the High Priestess, Five of Pentacles and Six of Pentacles. I think in these recent times, you started listening to your intuition and trusting your intuition here. At the same time, for some, there will be some money loss. So be careful with your finances because Five of Pentacles. But there will be some help for you, especially in finances wise. You will get some help from someone. So you will, even though there will be some financial loss, you will be okay because you will get some help from someone here. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So Aries, let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what is going between you and your person. So under the deck, the Hierophant, maybe you're dealing with Taurus. Definitely, they're playing waiting game with you and marriage is involved in this relationship or stability or commitment issues between you and your person. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. So the Moon, maybe you're dealing with Pisces. Lot of trust issues involved here. Illusions, arguments, fightings. I think Aries, you have options. Maybe someone new is coming. Maybe you don't see right now, but they will come. Because this King of Cups is your new person. Maybe you're dealing with Sagittarius. Yeah. this person wants to communicate with you. Now they're realizing their mistake here. So under the deck, Four of Wands, King of Wands, the lovers, maybe you're dealing with Gemini, and Nine of Cups. Now they realized your worth. They're wishing for this connection. You are their wish fulfillment now. And they want to take action towards you. And they really want to offer stability and they want this celebration with you, Aries. So the current feelings, Page of Pentacles, Temperance and King of Pentacles. So they want to say apology or they want to text you. But they're being very patient. Maybe they're waiting for their time here. Maybe circumstances are not under your person control. Maybe third party involved for some. That's why they're taking their time here. But they're ready to take action. Yes, they are ready to take action here. And their intentions, Five of Cups, Eight of Wands and Nine of Swords. So they are feeling alone and they are in a very sad situation without you. And they're feeling sad here. Lot of thinking is going. They're losing their nights over you. And their sleeping patterns are disturbing because due to overthinking. That's why they want to communicate with you. So you will receive lots of communication from your person. And very soon, Aries, definitely they will communicate with you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed on. Maybe first time you both have age difference. Yeah, playfulness energy is here. Definitely your person again want to come back and want to communicate with you. They're thinking that you are their soulmate. They are realizing that and they are obsessed with you and they are heartbroken without you. Definitely they are missing you a lot. Maybe for some it is too late for them because you have options. Someone new is coming into your life. I think you are a very caring and sharing person and I think you are also trying to balance things within yourself. Maybe you are dealing with Sagittarius here. Yes, you are guarded up because your past person is also a player. Maybe they did hurt you in past, that's why you are guarded up. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person. Again, yes, you are holding back, but they want brand new beginnings with you. You are doing your work and you are getting success. And some of you, you're not going to give another chance to this person. You're just moving on and give chance to new person because that person is very serious about you. So you are holding back, but they want new beginnings. They are going to be communicate with you. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Cards are jumping. Aries. I'm very attracted to you. I can't give you what you need and you are the only one for me. You are the only one for me. I'm very attracted to you. I can't give you what you need. These are the messages. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you. Aries. What do you need to release? Waning Moon. So if you have any negative thoughts or negativity in you, this is the message for you. You have to release all your negative thoughts, or you have, or if you have any past baggage, this is also a message for you. Just leave your past, and the answers you need are coming full moon in Gemini. Maybe you are dealing with Gemini here. Under the deck, have faith in your dreams. So if you are dreaming about something big in your life, so this is the message for you. Have faith in your dreams. First, you have to believe your dreams. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.